An MTA conductor is punched in the face during a stop in the Bronx. It happened today around noon at the Whitlock Avenue 6 train stop. Police say it was an unprovoked attack while the conductor was making an announcement. The worker had the window open and was speaking when the suspect punched him in the face. Police are still looking for the suspect tonight. The conductor suffered minor injuries.